coming up on the ending here. Seems like we're what, down into the last hour?
Something like that. We got the bullcrap super sword now. I mean, now it's just first off, now he's the size of a long sword. Killing him on touch.
On the off chance you're still a blood connoisseur come sunrise, I'd rather not have to die in a fire. Besides, I can't be sitting around and do nothing.
Don't you worry about me, Zeke. But this cross, I'm made of shame.
You realize all that's trucks. Ride them to the next destination. You have to actually jump off this one because I lose the power line. It almost worked. Spider-Man. That's kind of thing, like, this... No, it's not the first parkour game, obviously, because I think Assassin's Creed was made before this.
Yeah, Prince of Persia was made before
this. Prince of Persia, I don't want to call a Spider-Man game, because it wasn't... It was about going from platform to platform, using the walls.
That's true.
This game, it's all about the walls. You know, when you're when you're on them.
Right.
You know, you climb the buildings, you jump off them, you... have him grapple and hook and hit him steal.
And then you have these.
And then you have these. Which there's enough. Here. There's surprisingly enough of a new array for you to, what is that? Is that some kind of sci-fi, dystopia? What? Stop. Stop everything. That is the rest of the video. We're done. Randy's, whatever. I don't care about Randy.
This is what... Sucker lunch.
Sucker lunch, huh?
Yep.
Sucker lunch.
Yeah. Oh, what's going on in that? That's like a porn theater right there.
Yeah. Called the Cinemax.
Mag.
Cinemag-X. Cinema 6X.
Yeah.
Something.
Yeah, that'll do Cinema 6X.
Is that better than Triple X?
I guess. That was your idea.
Well, no, 6X is...
Well, that didn't do it. Hi! what do you think you're doing?
He has a torch.
Not anymore.
Well, that's just me.
I can go do this.
To be fair, you don't really need it.
Forget about me?
You just need to kill one hit. It's because you have the super thing. Did you also notice that you took down the first one in like two hits?
No, true.
Well, three hits, but you get my point.
Good. Four.
No, you hit that guy once.
Oh, you're
less
enough.
Rejection. Injection immediately. We need to hit him. But yeah, that was three hits, whereas before it was taking like four rockets.
That's true. And that was melee hits.
Basically now it's become the game where melee is god. Just because you have the ultimate vampire killing weapon.
Yeah.
And yet, I don't feel like the weapon itself does you any damn good in the final boss part. You passed the mission by a mile, dude. But you gotta turn the splint around.
Found it.
Spider-Man? Control.
Go ahead. Oh.
Hi there, Mary.
Why are you doing this? I've given you so much.
Turn me into a vampire.
Sun's almost up, Mary. And I got no intention of being your savior, bitch.
That's a fight penalty. Awesome.
This is not acceptable. That damned cross.
Running away. I expected more.
Kill me? And you'll be nothing.
Yeah? I'll tell you what I won't be. Your slave.
You're supposed to be chasing her. Sort of.
Uh, That was anticlimactic.
Yeah, she is slowly running away, and this thing is trying. I keep seeing above the radar and trying to tripwire rocket. I don't think you fly or anything different than your normal rocket right now. Like shoot. Okay, yeah. When the rocket, it's a spinning rocket, the lines between them. If something touches the line, it dies basically. It's called tripwire rocket. Because it doubles. Turn around.
I'll set this whole town against you. How many lives are worth your freedom?
A lot of them. Because I'm a dick like that. Don't come in with a golf club. Zippy zippy. Double grenade, telephone wire across the sky. You did that exactly what I said, didn't you? Yes, it did. I didn't really mean for you to do it. That's why I was singing like the whole intro. Basically just chase her and ignore the zombies. Wrong way. Super duper wrong way. Oh, well, it sort of was. Initially, we're going wrong. Also, get back here and take it like a man, shorty. Why are you making so many zombies? Okay, you can do a bad thing too. That's just not good. Can't get this. Zapping her comes off the health, I think. Or not your health, but your electric energy.
Yeah, something happened.
She's running away.
Get up. You and your trilby.
This one goes to the one directly next to the one.
Take the power. Aha! Okay. There she is. Yeah, triple R rocket. Humans, please.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember.
You didn't get it.
Oh, I tried.
that she kind of messed it. Whatever. There's plenty of humans to run. Just go. Just go. Yeah.
You're a human. No, you don't. Just go. I need to fly. Not necessarily. Oh, just in case.
Turn left.
Sure, if you liked it, remember to leave a like below. If you got any questions, comments, concerns, leave us a comment. We do read them all, and we'll get back to you in as timely a manner as possible. And if you'd like to see more content from Broken Spork, be sure to subscribe. Until next time, game on.